Okay, 2 p.m. It's mean our class should be start. Anyway, how are you, Mirza? How to close this one? Mirza, how are you today?
I'm fine.
You're fine. Mikaela. Yes, Mikaela. Kayla, how are you today?
Fine.
Excellent. Kaira, how are you today?
I'm great, miss.
Great. So how about Danan? Danan, are you there? Okay, maybe Danan still tried to connect. Thank you guys again. Miss Intan says sorry to you because I cannot teach you in the last meeting. Yes, Danan, how are you today, Danan?
That's right, Miss.
Fine. Great. Excellent, Danan. So guys, today we will learn about feeling, okay? And I hope everyone in this class feel happy. No one feeling sad in this class. Yes, I have asked your question, asked you about how do you feel today. Then, do you know, Danan, what day is today, Danan?
Monday.
Monday, excellent. Mirza, after Monday, you will have what day? What day after Monday?
Tuesday.
Yes. Fio, what day after Tuesday, Fio? You have Monday, Tuesday, and then what else, Fio?
Wednesday.
Great. Mara, after Wednesday, what is that?
Tuesday.
Excellent. Thursday. And then Aisha, after Thursday. After Tuesday, you're gonna have
Friday.
Excellent. Those are, we call it as a weekday. Good afternoon, Aisha. So, yes, let me see.
I'm sorry.
No worries, darling. You're still on the class now. We haven't too far to learn. So, Miss Intan would like to Aisha. Aisha, what is the weather at your place?
Sorry.
What is the weather?
What is the weather, Aisha?
Cloudy.
Sorry.
Cloudy.
Cloudy itu mendung. Is there anyone at their own house? Yes, is there anyone at their own house? Sunny. Ada yang cerah nggak ya di rumahnya? Ada yang panas nggak ya di rumahnya? Is there anyone?
My house, Miss.
Aisha. Yes, Kaya. Yes.
Mama, yeah, ini. Nanti pasti panggil. Mama, aku
bangun. Excellent. Aisha. Aisha, my Kaya. Maybe I can call because we have two Aisha in this class. Guys, because we have two Aisha in this class, what should I call your nickname? Aisha, Mikaela.
Kayla.
Kayla.
Okay, so I will call your name is Kayla and another is Aisha. Is it okay?
Okay, miss.
Yes, excellent. Great one. Let we move to a next section. Before we start our class, we have to take a break together. Come on, guys. Raise your hands up. Then we take a break together now. Let Miss Intan begin. Dear God, Thank you so much for the awesome day. And this afternoon, we gonna learn together with all friends. Please bless us with the wonderful learning experience. Amin. So thank you guys. Let Miss Intan explain you again about our classroom agreement. First, you have to see, okay? When we have a dance class, you made to dance, okay? Two, you have to raise your hands up and then take turns, okay? You have to patient and wait your friends. Number three, you have to be assist with your family or your parents or your mom or your sister to help you in this class. Number four, please have fun. Then, yes, today's our activities. First, we're gonna dance and sing. Number two, we're gonna learn about feeling, guys. We're gonna learn about perasaan dalam bahasa Inggris. In English, we call it feeling. Oh, Fio. Fio sad. Why? Maybe Fio not in the first podium today. I'm not sure. Fio, we will have another games, okay? Don't be sad. Number three, we're gonna learn about the numbers, okay? I know all of my students can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until 10. And the last class, we have to make our art and craft, okay? In this class, you're gonna need your origami paper and your scissor, also your glue, and also your marker to make the emoticon sign on your art. Okay, let we move to this class, to the main class, we will have dance. So, Fio, if you feel sad, please stand up and do this dance. I do believe you don't feel sad anymore, Fio. Yes, today, hello, Ralin. Good afternoon, Ralin. Have a seat, Danan. Thank you, everyone. If you feel thirsty, yang ngerasa haus, you might be have a drink, okay? Take your drink, grab your water bottle if you need, okay? Then, today, in this section, we're gonna learn about feelings, okay? Kita akan belajar tentang feelings. We're gonna learn about feelings. You know, everyone, we as human, we can feel happy, okay? We can feel happy. When you feel happy, you're gonna be smile, you can laugh. It the feel that you feel not sad, okay? This is when you feel sad, okay? Can Miss Intan ask Ralin? Ralin, have you ever feel sad? Ralin pernah ngerasa sedih?
Yes.
Why?
Karena apa sedihnya?
Why you feel sad? Maybe because you lost your toys or maybe you
I fall.
Maybe you fall from your bicycle.
Itu bilang from bicycle.
From bicycle.
Wow, you have to be careful at the time. So let's go ahead. Thank you, Ralin. Gina, this is the angry feeling. Angry itu, have you ever know about angry bird, guys? Angry itu marah. Gina, have you ever feel angry? Maybe your friends say no. Wow, good kids. Okay, maybe sometimes you feel angry, you feel mad. Maybe with your friend because your friend take your toys without any permission. Mungkin teman kalian ngambil mainan tanpa ngomong. Nah, itu bisa bikin kita angry. Great. Now, let Miss Intan move. What else? Scared. Scared ini bahasa Indonesianya apa, Aisyah? Do you know what is the meaning of scared, Aisyah?
Okay. Takut.
Yes, takut. Great, Aisyah. Then, Kayla, have you ever feel scared and why?
If you meet a ghost.
If
you meet a ghost.
Kalau ketemu hantu, Aisyah takut. And how about Mirza? Thank you, Kak Kaila. How about Mirza? Mirza, have you ever feel scared? Yes, with what things? Because of what you feel scared? Okay, great, Mirza. Fio, are you there? Fio, why do you feel sad tadi? Why do you feel sad at the time?
Number one.
Okay, no worries. Is it the game, okay? In the game, on the quiz, sometimes you not always be the winner, okay? Sometimes you be loser, but no worries. As long as you did best, as long as you do your best, you still win, okay? Jadi menang atau kalah dalam permainan itu biasa, anak-anak, okay? As long as you try your best. Selama anak-anak mencoba dengan keras, it's mean you are the winner, okay? Great. Don't be sad. So, Kaira, is there anything make you scared?
If I mean...
Scared?
Of
yes.
Why?
My
tooth. Oh,
Kaira, what are the things that make you scared? Apa yang membuat Kaira takut?
Of dog, maybe. Are you scared of dog?
No, scared with night.
Oh, scared with night time.
Oh, great. Good explanation, Kaira. Yes, you're not scared of dog, but you're scared with another things. Thank you, Kaira. Then let Miss Intan move to here. Surprise, Danan. Have you ever feel surprised, Danan?
Yes.
Yes. With what?
With that.
Get a present.
Wow, because you get a present. Yes, great. Mikalia, can you open your mic and then can you tell me what things that make you feel surprised?
Mom.
Wow. Great. How about Aymara? Mara, what things make you feel surprised? Unmute your microphone, honey. Miss Intan cannot hear you. Yes.
Give ice cream.
Ah, you got ice cream, then you feel surprised, and you buy the ice cream, right? Yes. Jadi, if Aymara buy the ice cream, this will be surprise feeling. Excellent. So, guys, I want you to all unmute your microphone. We express what the things that Miss Intan talk to you. For example, Miss Intan say, feel happy, so we gonna laugh together. Ha, 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 okay? When Miss Intan said sad, you will be cry. Okay, pretend like you cry. And then when I said angry, you will show your face angry. And then when you feel surprised, you will show your surprise face. Okay, can you? Okay. Yes. Now. One, two, three. Happy. Then how about angry?
Gimana angrynya, marah gimana? Gitu.
And then how sad? Where is your sad? How about surprise? Okay, great, everyone. Thank you. Then let Miss Intan share about the Kahoot games. Please ask your mom or your dad to help you to go to Disney. Miss Intan will invite you to have a game about feeling, okay? I just want to check either you know about the lesson or not, guys. What part of body finish? What we have, okay, the feeling, right? This one. I will play this one with you. Please go to the link and I will give you a pin number, okay? You have to check the picture and Miss Intan will assist you if you still cannot read, okay? Nanti Miss Intan bantu jawabnya. I will give you a clue. Miss Intan nanti kasih clue. And this is the pin number, guys. Pin number is 7 5 5 0 4 7 4. Okay. We learn about feeling again. Don't forget, we have happy, we have sad, we have angry, we have surprise. Great Mirza. Great Samara. Great Ralin. So, for everyone who haven't selected on the podium, kalau misalnya belum menang atau belum dapat nilai tertinggi, no worries, I just need you to answer the correct question, okay? Miss Intan will collect all the correct question only, okay? You don't need to be a winner in this game. Everyone is doing their own best and the great one. So we still have 8 students. Miss Intan need another students to join. Danan in. At least I have like 13. Let Miss Intan check the time. Yes. We still have 9. If you have any trouble when you log in to Kahoot, please let me know. Please raise your hands up or open your microphone.
Miss, Nafis nggak ada.
What is that?
Nafis nggak ada.
Sabar, wait. Can you go to this link? Once you go to the link, you will see this one. Okay, sekali kalau sudah masuk, nanti lihat gambar ini. Then, and then you gonna put the pin number here. 7 5 5 0 4 7 4. Then you go enter and put your name. Maybe here I put Kyla. Okay, misalnya. Okay, Miss Intan. So, I will see my name. Here, Kyla, Miss Intan. So, Kyla, if you have... Yes, Aisha in. If you have any other device, kalau Kyla punya HP, atau Kyla punya Microsoft Google, gitu Google, you can open the Google and paste this website, www.kahoot.it. I think it's already 13, right? Oh no, I don't know. Kyla, you can join, right? Is there anyone join already? Sudah ikut semua? Samara?
Kyla here, Miss.
Yes, Kyla. Kyla sudah kan? Udah masuk ya?
Yes. Aisyah, yeah. Mikaela.
Okay, Aisyah, Mikaela. So, how about Samara? Samara already. Gina already. So,
ready?
Let Miss Intan start the game, guys. Are you ready? It's about feeling. Number 4, she feels It's not surprise, but it's afraid. Yes, it's scared.
No.
Good. Again, guys. This one. What's he feel? 10 seconds.
Wow. What
do you do? Oh, shy. It's not blue. Dia malu, guys. So sometimes you feel shy, okay? Malu. Shy itu malu. I'm shy, miss, to talk. Saya malu, miss, kalau ngomong, okay? How do you feel? I feel... Tadi kan Cintan udah bilang, if you feel thirsty, house, it should be red. It's red, red, red. Yes, it's not scared, it's thirsty, house. Again, guys, I haven't eaten breakfast. Nah, if you haven't eat, you feel hungry. I feel hungry means it should be blue. Choose blue one. Hungry, yes. Again, here, guys. Kong plays football a lot. He feel... I'm so tired. Should be blue, tired. So every student, when you have a lot of game, whole day, you play from morning until evening, you feel tired, remember ya? Tired, capek, mom, I'm tired, okay? Mama, aku capek, mah. Bahasa Inggrisnya, mom, I'm tired. Great, let's move. I'm going to the beach, I feel happy, excited. Happy, excited, fun. It's similar word, okay? It's have similar meaning. Excited, great. Again, so kalau ditanya, are you happy? Yes, you can also answer Miss Intan question. For example, Fio, what do you feel today? I'm excited, Miss. I'm senang. Excited is feeling like happy. Senang is excited too. Then we continue. I feel sad, hungry, happy, or what? It should be sad. Wow, smart one. Go. Again, you feel yes. So it's similar word with excited. If you happy, great. How about this one? I'm not sure this is the last two. Tan Kun feels. It should be, what is it? Do you know this one? Angry, great, Kyra. I see your mouth say angry. Then we move to the last question, guys. Last, yeah. When you love to something, it should be feel fun. It should be blue, fun or happy. Yes. Jadi misalnya nih, tuh Ralin lagi makan glue. It's so funny, right? So we can laugh. Hahaha, Ralin, it's so funny. So Ralin, don't take the glue. Yes, funny, okay, great, yes. Actually, everyone is have a good section. I will not show you the podium. I'm afraid of everyone feel sad about the podium. But anyways, whatever the result, apapun hasilnya, you guys, everyone have a good time with me during the game section. So, thank you for playing a great section. Now, Miss Intan would like you to take your not toys. I'm not sure. Okay, can you go to your fridge? Anak-anak bisa ke kulkas. Then help me to count how many eggs do you have at your house. Anak-anak bisa bantu Miss Intan untuk hitung. Ada berapa telur yang ada di rumahnya? Kalau nggak ada telur, you can show me how many toys do you have, okay? If you don't have toys, you can count how many milk do you have. Ada berapa banyak susu dalam kulkas. Okay. Miss Intan will give you time until 1 minute. Please count how many eggs. Ada berapa banyak telur? If you don't have egg, you can count how many milk do you have on your fridge. Okay? Kalau nggak punya telur, punya susu, berapa banyak susu kotak yang ada di kulkas. If you don't have any milk, you can count any things that you have. For example, Miss Intan, I only have 3 pencil here. So I have 1, 2, 3, okay? Michaela.
3 milk.
3 milk.
3 milk.
Milk.
3 milk. Miss, yes. 28.
28! Great!
Miss Intan,
yes.
Aisa have 9 eggs.
Wow, Aisha have 9 eggs! Great, everyone! Is there anyone want to share?
Yes,
Carla!
JJ!
Carla, how many?
JJ!
2 milk.
I have?
2 milk.
2 milk.
Yes.
Take turns one by one. I'm sorry, I should unmute your microphone then. Okay, Michaela. Michaela, how many eggs do you have?
Five.
Kaira, thank you, Michaela. How about Kaira?
I have 4 boxes milk.
Wow, 4 boxes milk. Excellent. How about Mirza?
I have 13 eggs.
13 eggs. Excellent. How about Samara?
1 milk.
Great. How about Theo?
I have one milk.
Wow, excellent. And then Mara. Hi, Mara.
I have two milk.
Wow, you have 2 milk. Excellent. How about Gina? Gina, how many milk do you have? Or wow, so many. Danan.
I have five.
Wow, you have 5 eggs. So much to see that one. So let Miss Intan call Raline. Raline, how many eggs or milk do you have?
I have 6 eggs.
6 eggs? Great. Hannah. Oh no, how many eggs or milk do you have?
14 milk.
Wow, so much. Great, everyone. Is there anyone haven't called by Miss Intan? Ada yang belum dipanggil? Everyone have mention their own egg, right? Let Miss Intan share again about the number. Okay. Last meeting, we learned about the number, but I do believe you already know about number 1 until 10. Can everyone help me to prepare your piece of paper? Siapin satu kertas, anak-anak. Help Miss Intan to prepare a piece of paper. You can use your own notebook, bisa pakai buku tulis, bisa pakai kertas, anything you have at your room, and it's easy you to find. It makes you easy to find the paper. Please help Miss Intan right now. And then I will mention the number and you have to write down the number that I say, okay? Nanti Miss Intan sebutin nomor, anak-anak tulis nomor yang Miss Intan tulis itu berapa aja. Okay, are you ready, guys? Please, mom and dad, check the answer of your question. Miss Intan, try to mention. You have to write number 5. Tulis gimana nomor 5. Come on, Vio. Hana. Okay, next number. You write number 5 and then next number is number 6. Write down number 6. Ayo kita belajar nulis. We have to learn how to write. And then 5, 6, 3. 3. 3. 3. Okay. Excellent. Then number 2. 2. 2. Great. Now, number 4. 4. You have to write on your paper 4. And then number 8. Ayo, 8. I said 8. 8, okay? And then 10. 10. Okay? And then 1. 1. 1. The last number is 9. 9. Okay? Please. Finish, please let Miss Intan call you one by one and then mention what the first number, okay? Theo, what the first number that you write? Say it, Theo, what is the first number you write? Yes, I write number.
Number apa?
Number
apa?
Six.
Number apa aja?
Five. Great. Thank you. Okay, thank you, Theo. You can say or you can tell me only the number. One number. Okay, Samara. After 5, what else you write?
Samara ketinggalan nulisnya.
Oh my God. Okay, no worries, Samara. So what is number do you write? Samara nulis nomor berapa aja? Say it to me.
5. Six. Three.
Great.
9.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Kaira. Kaira Iza Nadifa.
Yes.
Yes, Kaira. Can you help Miss Intan? What Miss Intan said after number 6?
What number is this?
3. Smart one. Thank you, Kaira. Let Miss Intan call Kahla. Kahla, after 6, what the number that Miss Intan say?
Yes, Miss Intan, what number?
Kahla, after number 3, what else the number that Miss Intan mention?
After number 3, number berapa?
Yang kaya?
You know, Miss Intan is asking you, sit on this number.
Oh. Okay, great. So, yes, again, Hana. Hannah, after number three, I'm saying number.
After number three, number apa?
One. Yeah, great, excellent. Aymara, after number two, what Miss Intan say? What you have right after number two?
X, no, four. Four.
See, check your own writing.
Four.
What number is that?
Four.
Yes, I said four. So it will be good for your listening section, guys. Then let Miss Intan call Rafif. Wow, I like your stick drum, Rafif. No, it's really fancy, right? So Rafif, after I said number four, what the number that you write on your paper? Unmute your microphone.
Hey,
great, smart one. Excellent job. Good. Now, let Miss Intan call Aisha Mikaela.
Yeah. Yes.
After number eight, what the number you write on your paper?
Ten.
Ten, smart one. Then, Aisha. Thank you, Mikaela. Great job, Aisha. After number 10, what number you should write? Check on your
pen.
One. Great. Excellent job. Wow. I believe you have a good listening section in this afternoon. Then the last students who can... Danan. Danan, on your last writing, Danan.
What number is it?
Danan, what number you write?
What number eight? My God. What number is it? Hey, this one.
Danan.
Hey, what number?
Great.
What number?
It's number nine.
What?
Danan.
This is nine. Danan.
Okay, anyway, thank you, Danan. Mikaela. Mikaela, can you help
nine.
Me to say
nine.
All? Say the all number that you write.
Nine.
All number, darling. Semuanya, all number
five, six, three,
yes,
two, four,
then
eight,
then
ten.
And then
one,
the last number
nine.
Excellent, everyone. Yes, thank you. So everyone, please give glow to your friend. Give glow. Ayo kita kasih glowing to teman-teman. Raise your hands on your camera. Taruh tangannya di depan kamera. Glow for you. You are so stunning and glowing. Great. So, I know we all teach you this number anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, it's easy peasy lemon squeezy to count all these numbers. So, come on, you're doing great on your count and listening section, guys. Now, you need to make a finger emotion, okay? Kita akan bikin a craft from the origami paper. If you haven't prepared that one, please prepare your origami paper. If you don't have, don't worry. You can use your own HVS, you can use your own blank paper. Jadi yang belum punya origami paper, don't be sad. You can use this one like me. I use my own blank paper, okay? So you're gonna need a You're gonna need your origami paper, you're gonna need your glue, your scissors, and your marker if you have. If you don't have marker, you allow to use your own crayon or pencil color, okay? Okay, have you ready to make it? Ayo, disiapin yo. Can you show me? Can you show it to me? What is, where is your origami paper? Where is your scissors? Where is your glue? Okay, great. First thing first, what do you need to do is, where is my paper? So you're gonna need to cut your paper, become a small piece. Jadi potongan kecil, not too small, as long as it enough and fit for your fingers. Dipotong ya origaminya, okay? You may to cut your origami paper like this, okay? Okay. Let me stop share screen. I will show you how to make that one. You can make the ring, okay? Anak-anak bisa bikin kayak cincin. I have make it that one at a time. Like this, guys. Sorry, I use my phone. Nanti dibikin kayak cincin begini, okay? I hope it can be seen clearly. So, after you cut down your paper here, you can draw your smile. Me, Miss Intan, gambar smile. I'm not sure if you can see that one. Yes, and then you take it together. You flip it together. Then you have to put the glue, okay? Nanti ditaruh lem di sini. I cut it, and then, yeah, it will be like this. See? I'm not sure. Yes, it can be seen by you, right? Well, let Miss Intan take my glue. I forget about my glue, and I will take my own paper. I have my origami paper too, guys. Don't worry, I have my own. See here, Miss Intan, make Miss Intan. How to make it? If you don't have, you can use your own sticky note like my own. I make from my own sticky note. Okay, you flip it together. See, like this. You're gonna make it like a ring. You begin kayak cincin. Then the first thing you have to put the filling. Bisa kita kasih gambar like this. Maybe sad with sad emoticon. When you said your mouth gonna be on downside, okay? I put my own here because I'm happy. I will put a happy one.
Jadi satu.
I do, Rafif. See here, great Rafif. Okay, we're gonna make another one, Rafif. We're gonna make another one. Maybe sad, angry, and surprised. I will not use this one, then I will use my own a different color here. Great. Mm-hmm. I will put how to make it.
Miss.
Yes.
Kayla.
Set emotion.
Yes, great, Kayla. You're gonna take it together, make it like ring.
Okay.
The chill, and then you make it like a chin-chin, like that. Oh my God, I cannot make it stick together. How to flip it together? Then I will draw my sad boy here. See, I draw my sad emoticons, guys. Hi, I have my own too. This one. See, Miss Intan have happy. Miss Intan have sad. Okay. If you can draw another emoticon like flat, not feel anything, Miss. I just so. I can make it more smaller, guys. Cannot do that one. Sure. Miss Intan feel hungry, for example, like that. Yes, see here. Oh. Hmm. 1, 2, 3, and then I crowd because I produce many rabbits. Sad, happy, and maybe angry. I will make the angry one. Or scared. If you feel scared, you can make your mouth like zigzag, zigzag, because you feel scared. See here, I'm feel scared. Takut, guys. I feel scared. Oh my God, it cannot stick together. I'm not sure why. See, I feel happy, I feel scared, and then, yep, this is my own. Maybe 3 enough. If you have 5 or more than 3, is it excellent? If you can make only 2, sad and happy, no problem, okay? You can make it 2. How can I? No, to it together.
Finish.
Everyone, I stop my screen and I will check you one by one. Amira, it's so good. Yes, great one. Wow, Mirza, excellent. Then I will ask you one by one and say it. Please tell me, say it, what the emoticons you make. For example, Miss Intan kasih contoh. Yes, Mikaela, great one. For example, Miss Intan kasih contoh. Guys, I draw here my smile, my happy face. And then here I'm sad. Here I'm scared. Can I start from Mikaela? We have 2 Mikaela.
Yes, please.
Yes, Mikaela, it's your turn. Mikaela, say it. What is the first one? Itu ekspresi apa ya? What the expression that one?
Angry.
Angry, yes.
Angry. Happy.
Happy.
Sad.
Sad, excellent. Now, Kaila only without me. Thank you, Mikaela. Whoa, glowing for you. So everyone, go, give it to Mikaela. Great one, great job, great job. Thumbs up, great. Kaila, Rifania, it's your turn. Show it to me. Where is your emoticon? What is that? What feeling is that? Sad. Excellent. Now, only one?
Happy.
Oh, glowing for you. So, Rafif. Your turn, Rafif. Wow. What is that?
angry, angry, happy, sad, funny.
Funny. Keep going for you. Thumbs up. Good job. Yes. Now, Pio. Yes, Pio. Your turn, Pio.
I have cat. Mm-hmm. I have sleepy. I have sad. I have happy. I have surprise.
Surprise! Wow, great job! I give glowing to you. Good job. Thumbs up for you. Excellent work. Good, Pio. Excellent. Kaira, have you finished? Kaira, Iza, Nadifa. Yes, now
Miss.
What face is
that? Happy. Yes.
Sad.
Mm-hmm.
Cared.
Cared. Excellent. I keep glowing. Come on, guys. Keep glowing to our friend Kaira. Excellent. Now, Samara. Come on.
It happened.
Sad.
Sad. Yes.
So happy. Happy.
Angry.
Angry.
Great job. Keep glowing to Samara, guys. Good job, bro. Thumbs up for you. Excellent. So, Kahla. Wow, Kahla, come on.
Apa yang dibuat apa aja? Sudah apa? Happy.
Angry.
Terus apa lagi?
Happy. Huh?
Happy. Terus? Sad.
Sad. Okay, good job. I give you thumbs up too and then glowing for you. Smart boy. Great work, Kahla. Aisha. Come on, my mini girl. Wow, what is that? Show it to me.
Happy.
Happy.
Sad.
Angry. Great. Good job. I keep glowing for you. Yes, excellent job, Raline. Now your turn, Raline.
Happy and sad.
Say it, Rolin. Happy. Sad. Good job. I give you thumbs up and glowing for you. Danan. Danan, finish.
Yes, miss.
Yes. Show it and tell it.
Happy.
Yes.
This one.
Another one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then?
Surprise!
Surprise! Stay studying. Come on, guys, everyone. Keep glowing to Dana. Excellent. Hannah. Wow, nice. Dana. Now, Hannah. Yes, Hannah. Now, show and tell section.
Happy.
Happy.
Sad.
Sad.
Angry.
I give you glowing, everyone. Keep glowing for Hannah. Great job, Hannah. Then who else? Gina, have you finished, Gina?
Oh, ini ikut tadi mau.
Sad.
Happy.
Happy.
Angry.
Thumbs up for you. And then I give you my glowing. Stay stunning. Excellent. Now, Miza.
I have surprise. I have.
Mm-hmm.
I have happy.
Mm-hmm.
Angry. I have funny.
Nice job. Good job. Very excellent work, Mirza. I give you my glowing. Everyone, so you're glowing. Thank you, Mirza. So, is there anyone haven't called by me? I'm not sure about Rafi finish. Mirza finish, right? Ada yang belum Miss Intan panggil namanya? Raise your hands up. I do believe everyone have mentioned about their own emoticons. Now, dipasang lagi emoticonsnya. We take a picture together. Where is mine? Oh my God, I forget about mine. Ayo dipasang lagi. Kita ambil foto sama-sama. Come on. One, two. I will draw my own section. Ayo dipasang lagi. Come on. I give you time. One, two. Where is it? Okay, I'm confused. Mana punya Vio? Mana punya Kahla? One, two. Come on, Kaira. One, two, three. Oh, so great. Yes, thank you, everyone. So, let Miss Intan share the screen again. Yes, today we learn about feeling, okay? Don't forget to express your feeling in the best way. Jadi anak-anak harus bisa, harus berani. You have to be brave to express your feeling. Contohnya nih, misalnya anak-anak marah. If you feel angry, just say it nicely, okay? Dikasih tahu marahnya karena apa. So everyone will know why you feel angry, okay? No one can be cranky, okay? Jangan anak-anak ngamuk-ngamuk without any reason. You have to say what is your feeling and what exactly you want, okay? You have to talk nicely and politely, okay? Sopan, bicaranya sopan, nggak marah-marah. Even though you are angry, walaupun anak-anak marah, you have to talk it nicely, okay? Diomongin baik-baik, misalnya. You met with your brother or you are angry with your sister. Dibilang, sister, I'm angry with you because you take my chocolate. Okay? Jadi harus berani ngomong whatever you're feeling. Okay? Then, thank you so much for make a crowd with me. We learn about the number. Thank you so much for count your egg at your fridge. Then, we close the class together, okay? They forget to put the praying section. Come on, guys. Raise your hands up. We take a pray together to close our class today. Let Miss Intan lead our praying section today. Dear God, thank you so much for our awesome learning process in this afternoon. I hope you will bless our parents and family every day. Amen. Great. Thank you, guys. You did well. You do your best in this class. Again, I'm very sorry because I cannot attend in the last meeting. Anyway, bye-bye and see you.
Bye-bye.